This is the one that I got with your fly. Scissors in the butt, like that.
Yeah.
You're going to carry on cutting?
Yeah.
Go on then.
This is hard.
Little purple dot there. Snip here. Right, you're going to rip his guts out?
That is hard.
Yeah, do you want it?
No.
You have to pop the bit along the back.
That is veins.
That's his kidney.
Do we have one of those?
Teaspoon's the best job for this. Start at the top, all the way down. Spit out, you can use the other end of the spoon, look.
This is actually quite fine. What's that thing?
That's his throat, so his food comes in there into his tummy. And if I cut that open, we'll see what he's been eating. More plastic, twigs, and sticks, and caddis.
What does fish need to eat?
Do you want to cook it?
Yeah.